sleeping bag, kitchen equipment, should get icy, BB bag, something to sit on, something to eat, gloves, trash bag, few items. Hello and welcome to you all, Sepp Waldhandwerk. Today in the wonderful land of Austria, Tirol, with Heli.
Hi, Bushcraft Tirol.
And Enno.
Hello, Bushcraft Oberland.
Please visit, subscribe, watch, follow, links below. Two great Bushcraft colleagues from Austria. And we are up in the mountains.
So Leute, die Gaukasuppe ist jetzt fertig. Great Cheese Soup, aber ich weiß nicht, ob das die richtige Übersetzung ist. Ich bin schon gespannt, was der Sepp dazu sagt.
Vielen Dank.
Mahlzeit, ein guter.
Boah, Zwiebeln da ist drin, super. Really good hot cheese soup with onion in it.
Weiß man, ist zu dickflüssig, gell? Das ist ein Weihnacht und
toll.
Und man sieht es jetzt wirklich.
Na, echt gut.
Gut, gell?
Ich bin aber noch am Filmen, aber es ist echt, echt, echt gut, ja. Super. Aufgehalten kannst, ne?
Ja, cool.
The idea for this lizard track is from Susanne Williams. And you can mix energy stuff together with fat. Here is kokos fat in it and honey. And cayenne pepper, chia seeds, looks like lizard dirt track, tastes better, and is energy. We will went to the forest for our overnight camp because here it gets very fresh. So for the moment I like my equipment. My backpack, just a back frame, very lightweight. Have all those gadgets with me. Have a poncho to use it as a half tent, tarp, and also the high-tech equipment. BB bag, Ottobox, the Carinthia down sleeping bag, down mat, and with the back frame it's bushcraft style. I like to not have the weight from a normal backpack. For the moment, we'll see. This rope is a tarp line. This is the idea for it. Also the dead twigs during the night. Yeah. It's more nice to sleep. Darkness fell in very fast. Time to make a fire.
Camera light. It's wonderful out here. It's really good.
It's got very cold up here, so I use my tarp as cape. Better here than a roof, and here it's cold.
Good night, fellas. Sleep well. Awesome up here. 1600 meters, Austrian Alps. Nice one. Good night.
Minus 10 degrees Celsius, so maybe no animals around. But if they would love wooden spoons with edible stuff on it. Below the fire, we used this kind of pole kitchen.
Sun is rising.
Ah, by the way, there's a kind of hard shell trouser. I use such a simple bicycle trouser. So, outdoor trouser, bicycle trouser. Keeps the wind away. Where else could be a better place to wake up? Time for coffee. Without snow and rain, it's easy. You can dry the stuff in the air, and after the breakfast, pack it and you can move on. Otherwise, I would use the tarp as a roof. My kitchen good to steam vegetable, survived a few hours fire making, still functional. So, good item. We leave most of the stuff here, edible stuff here, and go on with the small package. Animals were up to ants, eggs, larvas. Still a wild edible up here. is called Bearlap. The Sporen, called in German, were used from the Feuerschlucker. Kennst du da einen englischen Begriff? Fire. You know the fella who make fire, so they in past centuries used Bearlap Sporen. And these are the seeds. Still good. With this view, my good friends, with this view, we say goodbye to you all. Many thanks for watching. Danke, Helle.
Danke, Sepp. Also, war a wonderful day and the night. And yeah, it's
awesome up here. Danke, Enno. Please watch and subscribe to the other channels. We see you soon in another one, and we wish you a happy new year.
I also wish you a happy new year. The best.
God in nature. Wir sehen uns bald. Sepp, Wald und Werk für dich und geht's aus. Ciao, servus.
Ciao.